Racing fans, get ready. The NASCAR season rolls up to its first starting line this weekend.
Front of the pack yet again will be Southwest Florida's very own Ross Chastain. NBC2's Jaron May explains how the Melon Man, as they call him, became one of the faces of the whole sport this offseason.
Start your engines and protect your melons. Ross Chastain is back on the NASCAR track.
That's what I wake up to do, so I am ready.
Ready for year three.
Ross Chastain!
The Alva native puts pedal to the metal this Sunday to begin his third season in the Cup Series.
It's hard to believe sometimes, but it was a lot of work and a lot of time and commitment to get here.
That commitment has paid off. Ross is now one of the premier names in the sport and has had a crazy offseason. First, he signed a partnership with Busch Light, one of the biggest sponsors in all of NASCAR that's backed the biggest drivers since 1979.
It's been life-changing, and it's been absolutely everything I'd ever dreamed of.
On top of that, the eighth-generation watermelon farmer also became a TV star.
There's no handbook and no certain path for how to be a NASCAR driver.
Chastain is one of 16 drivers who were featured in Netflix's new NASCAR docuseries.
It was unlike anything I'd ever done, but I'm glad that I was a part of it, and I learned a lot from it.
The Melon Man even snuck in some time to come back home, spending about a month in the 239 and helping out on the farm.
Started planting when I was there, so it was good to run a tractor for a day.
But now the offseason is over and the tractor has turned into a race car. Ross is eager to make year three his best yet.
It is everything that I've ever wanted and dreamed of, but I'm not comfortable.
Chastain begins his season in LA this weekend with a clash at the Coliseum. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jaron May, NBC2.